Blessed are those who have believed. John 20:29. Jesus said to Thomas, "Have you believed because you have seen me? Blessed are those who have not seen and yet have come to believe." John 20:29. Thomas the Apostle, who came to India in 52 AD and martyred in 72 AD in Tamil Nadu, Chennai. On the day of resurrection or Easter Sunday, Thomas was not with the other apostles. He came on the following Sunday and encountered resurrected Jesus and expressed his belief, "My Lord and my God."